scores in the 16th, his ninth of the season. 5 minutes later, Hoffenheim, Carlos Eduardo, through ball for Dembaba, and the deflected strike past George Butt, 21st in his 13th of the season, off of Martin De Michelis. Back to the other end. Everybody, through pass for Podolski. Quick reaction by Hildebrand. Chance in the 26th. 4 minutes later, Ba, deep on the right flank, sends the cross. Wellington off the post. And Carlos Eduardo gets the cut, the kick back, and scores. 28th minute goal there, 2-1. Still in the first half, Ribery with some tight moves. And the cross to Luca Toni. Easy. Easy. 44th minute, tied at 2, heading to the break. Bastian Schweinsteiger, through ball for Toni, who rolls it across the face of goal and comes up empty. 64th minute. Time added on. Mark Van Bommel provides Toni with another chance as he gets it and then ramps it. Bayern Munich and Hoffenheim had tied, ending the Giants' 4-game winning streak.